2013. Oh, we'll get the shake and bake going eventually. 2013 America's Pastime, number six. Number six. No problem, Johnny K. Here's your squads. Angels, Homar, Tigers, Doc Wilson, Cardinals, Don Martin, Indians, Ublerds, Marlins, Double J, Mariners, Nationals, Astros, Pirates, Dodgers, Doc Wilson, Orioles, Eddie, Red Sox, Doc Wilson, Rangers, Chris, Doc Wilson with the Braves and the Cubs, A's going to J-Mall, Rays, Homar, Mets, Doc Wilson, Rockies going to that Stank Hammer, Reds, Doc Wilson, White Sox, Johnny K, Yankees, Doc Wilson, Diamondbacks, Arizona Chad, Padres, Cheesy, Royals, going to Dennis, Twins, going to Mike's Dens, Giants, Metalfin, Phillies, Jeebs, Brewers, Laser, Jays, Don Martin. This is America's Pastime, Double J. Shit, forgot to put that book in there. Yeah, that was not yours. That was not yours. We just hit a Bo Jackson patch, dude. Number to 10, dual. After the break, Lou, I will be more than happy to if you say pretty please. But not unless you say pretty please. What's up, Double J? Come on. What are you pretty please? Yeah, exactly like that. So, did you get your ass kicked in poker, Lou, since you have ignored that question twice? Disgusting. Lou, do you want to play heads up sometime? I wasn't going to say anything, Captain. All right, we can set it up on PokerStars.net. And we can use PayPal. But then again, I don't want to piss you off, so maybe I won't. Oh, I know it doesn't. It don't mean a damn thing. Anybody can get lucky on any given day. I 100% agree with that. Holy smokes. By 40? That's disgusting. Oh, that's not all of it, Lou. I will argue there's way more than that to it. All right. They scored 59 points in the third quarter. Corey Kluber for the Indians to 125. John Carlo to 125 for the Marlins. To 125, Red Sox, Pedro Martinez. For the Astros to 125, Craig Biggio. Gotcha. Ooh, this is sick. Going to Jane Mole to 115. Ricky Henderson and Dennis Eckersley. TJ McFarland to 125 for the Orioles. Not Hall of Fame. Three color Scott Rice for the Mets. Three color patch. Nifty patch. Willie McGee for the Cardinals to 49. Casey Kelly to 125 for the Padres. Be cheesy. And number to 64 for the Atlanta Braves. On card auto, Chipper Jones. That's nasty. On card. Doc Wilson. Jose Ortega to 125 for the Detroit Tigers. Al Kaline to 125 for the Tigers. Yeah, yesterday's cases were better, but this one's not been bad so far. Yastrzemski to 125 for the Red Sox. Yastrzemski to 125 for the Red Sox. The Book of Books. I've heard about this. I finally witnessed it. For the Texas Rangers, A-Rod and Rafael Palmeiro to 99. That's so awesome. I find humor in that. I find humor in that. To 15, Goose Gossage for the Yankees. Excuse me, for the A's. For the Oakland A's. That's pretty sick. Sam Travis to 10. That is a random. Andy Pettit to 25 for the Yankees. That is awesome. For the Giants, Kevin Effin Mitchell to 125. That is so awesome. Kevin Mitchell, baby. Kevin Mitchell. Yes. Woo, buddy, this is a good one. This is a good one. That is a green. What is green number 2-5? Evan Gaddis for the Braves. That is a nasty one. And Pat Corbin to 125 for the Diamondbacks. Wow, and we got a little no doubt. Green is number 5, red is 5. Oh, yeah, you're right. Because that Kerry Wood yesterday. What's up, Lagos? How you doing, man? Oh, that's sick. Roy Campanella for the Dodgers to 125. How much? How you doing tonight? Warren Spahn to 10 for the Red Sox. We got Boston coming up that I hope is just ridiculously nasty. Miguel Cabrera to 125. Ian Kroll for the Nationals to 10. Yes, five-star is next. There's only five teams left, and it is a giveaway break, and the giveaway boxes are loaded. Misty Reds hit. Misty. Aw, I appreciate it. You missed me. I missed you. Check that out. That is sick. For the Reds, Aroldis Chapman, 10 of 10, silhouette. Four colors, sick, nasty. For the Dodgers and Yankees to 99, going to Mike Piazza, a.k.a. Doc Wilson. What are you talking about? That card is sick, Lou. You can't appreciate it. For the Diamondbacks to Cody Ross, 125. Mets. Yes, Mets. Also Doc Wilson's card. Doesn't change it. Jay Chapman for the Cubs to 125. Terry Pendleton to 15 for the Cardinals. Show me low numbered on this one. Show me low numbered. Ah, oh, 1 of 49. 1 of 49. Where did we get a spawn? I don't remember no spawn. Effing Pendleton. Ozzie Smith and Albert Pujols, 1 of 49. That's a pretty sweet card for the St. Louis Cardinals. Going to Don Martin. That is awesome. I just like that card. That's sweet. That's all there is to it. Oh, yeah, for sure. That's why I was hoping for the low number. Oh, gotcha. No, Ublerds, you are not you do not have the Cardinals. You have the Indians. Max Scherzer to 125 for the Tigers. Ian Kinsler to 125 for the Rangers. Larry Delby to 125 for the Indians. That's yours, Ublerds. Brad Miller to 125 for the Mariners. What's the difference? One's a bird and one is a human. Josh Reddick to 99 for the A's. Derek Jeter to 125 for the Yankees. How sick would that have been if that was a sick patch? Steve Avery to 15 for the Braves. Sean Tolleson for the Dodgers to 125. We've had a couple. We've had a nice couple cards out of five star tonight. There, Wagos. Buddy Bell for the Indians to 25. Going to Ublerds. And number 31 of 69 for the Mariners, Mike Zunino. Adam Wainwright to 125 for the Cardinals. The Braves were hitless in case number two, Lou. Bobby Doerr to 10 for the Red Sox. Mike Piazza for the Mets. Is that in the Dodgers uni? To 125, going to the Dodgers. Says Los Angeles on the back. Carter Capps to 25 for the Mariners. For the Mariners to 15, Felix Hernandez. How does that not have a sick patch in it? David Bird to 25, USA, random. To 125, Rays, Evan Longoria. Martin Prado left an extra little streak down at the bottom for you. For the Braves, to 125. For the Mets, David Wright. Pastime signatures. To 25 for the Dodgers, Clayton Kershaw. And for the Yankees, Preston Claiborne to 25, three-color patch. And last pack. Five Star Baseball in the store, Prism Basketball in the store. Both are damn near full. Let's get them going. Five star only takes like 10 minutes. I'm going to do five star first. Prince Fielder to 125 for the Tigers. Roger Clemens to 125 for the, or excuse me, to 25 for the Red Sox. Bob Gibson to the Cardinals to 125. Matt McGill to the Dodgers to 125. Jose Canseco to the Oakland A's to 125. Michael Conforto to 125, USA. Billy Martin to 35 for the Yankees. Kevin Mitchell for the Giants to 25. And there you go, Omar. That's a gold. I think that's numbered to 25. Will Myers. Misty Homarv. For the Mariners to 10. Edgar Martinez. And to 99 for the Dodgers. Scott Van Slyke again. Apparently the Bo Jackson patch was the case hit. We got three giveaways. Good luck, everybody, on the giveaways. One of them is pretty freaking nasty. He says next time. Yes, that's an auto, dude. That's the National Treasures auto. Oh, my God, I keep losing the dice. Night, J-Mo. First up, Sam Travis. Three times on all of them. I love watching the commentary after every break. It's awesome. One, two, and three. Three times. Shut your mouth, V. Later, Jacobson. Going to Homarv. With the Sam Travis. Next up, David Berg. One. Two. Come on, focus. And three. Three times. Going to Dennis. David Berg. Next up, Michael Conforto. One, two, three, 3. Going to Doc Wilson. So I got Homar, Dennis, and Doc. Sam Travis, Homar. David Bird going to Dennis. And Doc got Conforto. No problem, Razor. Damn, what goss. All right, let's fill this 5-star real quick. That is the next giveaway break. Did anybody take any spots? Lou took one. Thanks, Lou. Nico took one. There's 4 teams left. Wow, Steve Franchise is ginormously big now. There is 4 teams left. Does anybody want to snipe them? It is our next giveaway break. It is our next giveaway break. If anybody wants to grab any, let me know. Otherwise, we're just going to razz them and break it. Also, that Prism Basketball has only got a few left. All right, Johnny. Anybody, anybody, anybody. Phillies, Pirates, Rangers, Nationals. Here, let's do winner take all. Yeah, Prism's next. This 5-star takes 10 minutes. We're doing Prism next. Sure, Jamie. Absolutely. I said I'd give you one in the next res. Definitely. $30, 10 spots, one winner. Winner take all. Not only do you get the teams, you get 4 entries to the giveaway. Nine left. Not only do you get four teams, you get four entries into the giveaway. So essentially, look at it as $30 to win possibly $900. Because one of these has like $600 in wax. Just saying. $30 to win $900. Seems like value. One winner. Eight left. Or I could change it to four winners. If something's going to fill it faster, I'll do it. Because I want to do this and I want to do Prism. Jamie, I keep trying to get you a nice free Raz. Next option is not, unfortunately, going to be a $30 one. All right. $15, 10 spots, two winners. National Spillies. Maybe we might not be breaking at C-Merc. This is going to be crazy if we stall out with six and five spots left on two breaks. Nine left. I'm not sure there's even that many people in here right now. There's a lot of names, but not too many heads. Eight left. Seven left. Six left. Five left. Three left. Oh, it was loaded, JDM. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. One left. Yeah. Unfortunately, I don't think you hit all that much in monster style there. What did I say on this one? Nationals and Phillies. There's a Michael Carter Williams auto, Oladipo auto to 25, Magic Johnson gold. Jamie takes the last one. There we go. Go ahead and ship it in. Then we got one more Raz, and we're full on that break. Yeah, I wouldn't say that really is busy. I probably would have been rather I've been on the cruise ship. Just saying, of course. What teams we got left in that prism? Hawks, Bobcats, Clippers, Grizzlies, T-Wolves, and Raptors. That's terrible news, dude. That's terrible. Oh my god, dude. That's terrible. Sorry to hear that, man. Sorry to hear that. Victor Oladipo and Jimmy Butler cost me a lot of money tonight. Yeah, I'm guessing you were probably just a little bit pissed. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right, here we go. There you go. Nine times. Drink like 14 of them for me. Because I could really go for a beer right now, to be honest with you. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine. Jamie and Nico. There you go, Jamie. There you go, sir. Nationals or the Phillies? Nats or Phillies? I'm not allowed to pick for you. I'm not allowed to pick. Nationals or Phillies? Nationals it is. Lou, you get the Phillies. And we have one Raz left to fill the break. Let's see what kind of gamblers we have in here. Give you guys to get two spots better odds. $30, five spots, two winners. Pirates and the Rangers. Lagos takes one. Jamie takes one. Three left. Then I think I might try and fill Prism real quick on one Raz, too. Three left. $30, five spots, two winners. Three left. Don't forget, this is a giveaway break. A giveaway break. Three last spots. Ubers is in. Two left. In the heart lane. Lou takes it. There we go. Break is full. Nasty. We knew what happened. Uber, you might want to do less drinking. More Coke. He says no shit. Oh shit, did someone buy any of these teams in the store? Ooh, Cheesy's taking the Bobcats. What's up, Rob? How you doing, man? Well, man, there's a lot of mountain city. Diane says, baby, You think he paid? Well, here, I'll tell you. You still in a hotel, Rob? Yeah, you paid. You're good. Last night, there was a ridiculous monster. Actually, several. Tonight was a little bit lower sexiness. Your computer's moving so fast. 1, 2, 3. Oh yeah, I've got some. Here we go. Gotcha. Yeah, we had Sam Crawford, Frank Chance, dual booklet, bat to five last night, dude. Nasty. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Five times. One. Didn't I say Sam Crawford? What did I mess up? Two, three, four, and five. Uberds and Wagos. Lou Migs is going to cuss me out. Uberds, who would you like? The Rangers or the Pirates? Rangers or the Pirates? We just filled five star. No, you cannot, Ooblerds. And then there's one more five-star in the store, and we're doing prison basketball next. I loaded up the giveaways tonight, Rob. I put two whammy boxes in where the person only got two boxes. And then I put two boxes in that one has seven and one has six. I hear you, Lou. And you, I assure you, you know that I'm saying I agree and I hear you. Uber's drunk stoned ass is taking the Rangers. Wagos gets the Pirates. Let me print this. And then I'm going to run a Raz to fill the prison basketball. Pretty sexy Raz. Pretty solid value. Well, gosh, I'll take the Pirates for 30. Yes, you do, Oops. I'll vouch for Jamie. Or Chris, if you guys want me to be sort of escrow for you. If that makes you guys both feel comfortable, if you guys want to send anything to me, let me know, and I'll take care of it for you guys. Just throwing that out there for you. All right, let me see what this last Raz is here for Prism Basketball. We're going to fill both breaks real quick. I'm just going to run it. There's only five teams. Should fill quick, hopefully. Yeah, I said if whatever your guys' deal is, if that makes you feel better, if you guys want to send whatever to me, I can hold and or be the middleman so that you both feel comfortable. Here, I'm just going to try it, Lou, to see if it fills real quick. This is for Prism Basketball. Right on. $10, 20 spots, one winner. You get five teams. $10, 20 spots, one winner. I'm going to give this Raz literally 4 minutes. 4 minutes to fill. If it doesn't fill by 10 or 11, 1:15, I'm done. That's five. Six. Fourteen left. Ten left. Absolutely, Boogie. Throw down a one. One, two, three, four, five, six, ten. Boogie, throw down a one. Nine left, seven left, six left, five left, five left, three left, two left. We're full. Go ahead and chip it in. Yep, it's full. We're going to do the giveaway right after this Raz. And then I'm going to rip five-star, and then I'm going to rip Prism. And if we somehow fill the last five-star in the store, I'll rip that right after Prism. But otherwise, that's going to finish out the night for us. Goss, you realize that that's an entry to the giveaway. JDM, you can have my spots if you want them. I have three. Let me know if you'd like them. All right, there it is. Up top, Bates of RippingWax.com. What's up, Hoos? Well, I don't know if you're going to get the giveaway. How was dinner?
Let's rip this nasty. Let's get a monsty.
All right, I'm going to go grab the cases while everybody's playing. Like I said, if anybody wants to make any quick hitter for another giveaway break on the night, since it doesn't take long after Prism, and Prism really doesn't take that long to rip either, if anybody wants to get that rolling, proceed. Still missing seven payments. Six payments. Yep, I got yours. I believe I'm waiting on JJ and Lou. JJ and Lou, let me know what's up. Got JJ's. You alive, Lou? Thank you.
Lee, you in here? No, I need your payment, dude. Missing you too.
I wasn't mad.
I already know who's going to win this. Since I gave away my spots. Who's grabs a squad? And the five star. Goomblert says, Lou, wake up.
Tommy wanna play.
Thanks, Lou. Good luck, everybody. This is to get the remaining teams. Five times.
One, two, three, four, fifth and final time. Good luck. Five times. Slick Bob. One spot. One spot. What's up, Dubs? We just filled the five-star in Prism Basketball. One more five-star in the store for a giveaway. One more if you guys want to get rolling on it. We'll do it after these two breaks. Yeah, Slick Bob was first one down. Just go ahead and print this real quick, and we'll do five star. And we got to do the five star giveaway. I'll give you 55. 52. Let's auction it. What does it even look like? That's what, there we go. Let's auction. Throw it down. I will 100% vouch for D-Dubs. If we actually legit sell it, I will 100% vouch for him. Here's the giveaway. Start an auction. Hey, Jay, can you send over that Raz before I forget? If that's cool. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. Why did that do that? Mm-hmm.
so weird. Beautiful. All right, here's a giveaway. Again, the last five-star of the night is in the store. If you guys want to get that done, I got to rip this five-star in Prism. So probably like 45 minutes from now, then we can close out the night with a giveaway and a 15-minute break. Short and sweet, three times. One. Two. And three. Three times. Misty Johnny K. Three times. So goddamn close, Lou. So damn close. Double J says, bonus. Johnny K, I got a 1, a 2, a 3, a 4, a 5, a 7, and a 10. You own one of these boxes. I love Double J. He always says, fuck this. Acts like he's all pissed and says, congrats. You're going to go, you're going to take what Uber says? There's no more whammies. Of course you want 7. Oh, it feels like I did make 3 whammies. This is definitely not the one with 6 or 7 boxes. I would have went with what your own decision was personally, but nope, it's not a whammy. It's not a whammy. You did pretty good. Prestige Basketball. Absolute Football. And Absolute Football. That's about probably close to $300 in wax. Congrats. Misty Johnny K. There is 6 boxes left. 6 boxes left. 1 has 6. 1 has 7. If you guys want to fill that 5-star, go on ahead. Misty Homar. I said it earlier. I said it with that triple bet. You weren't here. Congrats, Johnny. Well, maybe you should watch. Actually, I don't even remember if I said it.